Dear students, let us try to understand the short-run equilibrium of a firm which is monopolistically competitive through this diagram. As you can see, we have plotted cost and revenue on y-axis and output on x-axis. We have a negatively sloped demand curve which is relatively flatter, and it is drawn in a flatter manner compared to monopoly demand curve, because here you are assuming that all the firms are producing differentiated products, and that is why competition among them is high. That gives rise to this highly elastic demand curve, and accordingly you need to draw an MR curve corresponding to it. Against them, you need to plot a normal U-shaped short-run average cost curve, which you can plot anywhere. For this diagram, we are plotting it below the demand curve. And then there is a U-shaped MC curve which cuts MR curve at some point. The point of intersection of MR and MC has to be noted, because it helps us in understanding what is the equilibrium quantity of output, which you get to know by extending the line dropping the perpendicular down to the x-axis. And when you extend this perpendicular upwards till the demand curve, you get to know the equilibrium price of the equilibrium quantity of output produced. In order to derive the average cost of producing this level of output, you need to extend a line from the average cost curve till the y-axis. The difference between price and cost gives rise to the short-run profits for the monopolistically competitive firm.